This is going to be a quick and to the point tutorial on how to render a transparent background in Blender. In Blender, we have a background that is referred to as the world. It's the infinitely faraway space we see when an object is not blocking our view from the camera. We often will fill this background with an HDRI image. This world background, whether we use a plain, boring world or we use an HDRI image, can put light into our scene. In fact, it's one of the best ways to add light to a scene, especially an exterior scene. We may want to keep the light the world is providing, but where we see the world background, have the render be transparent. We can do this in both Cycles and Eevee, and in both render engines, we do it the same way. There are three things we need to do. First, we need to open up our render properties panel. Scroll down and find the tab labeled Film. Film refers to the background of the image, the world background that I mentioned earlier. Expanding this, we see a checkbox labeled Transparent, and we need to make sure this is checked on. Now in the viewport, when in render preview mode, we do not see the world background, but we can see that it is still contributing light to the scene, which is good. Where the background was, we see this checkerboard pattern. This is like a universal indicator in many software programs that say this area is see-through, aka transparent. Before we render, we have to just check a few things in our output properties panel, which is just below the render properties panel. By the way, likes on this tutorial are a free way to say thanks. They're very much appreciated and don't cost anything. Thank you. In the output settings, we need to make sure we are outputting to a file type that supports a transparent background. PNG or PNG files support transparency, and we know this because when PNG is selected, there are three options right here instead of only two. Black and white is the first. RGB stands for red, green, blue, and this means full color. Then there's RGBA, and the A at the end stands for alpha. Alpha refers to transparency. So black and white, color, color, and transparency. If we select another popular file format, the JPEG, we see we only have black and white and RGB as options. There's no RGBA because JPEG files do not support transparency. So what the second step is that we ensure we have a file format, such as a PNG, that supports transparency, and that we choose the RGBA option. Again, this is the same in Cycles and in Eevee. Now we can render out our image. When it's done, we see there is transparency in the background. The third step we have to take is just to make sure that when we save this image, we are also saving it in a format that supports transparency and that the RGBA option is on. Over here on the right in the save options, choosing PNG and then RGBA will make sure it saves with the transparency intact. We're done, unless you're looking for an answer on how to do this with video. I'll get to that in just a minute. I render with transparent backgrounds a lot. No matter how good of a sky I make in Blender, it seems like I can always steal a better one. With this transparent background, we can bring the image into Photoshop or the image editor of your choice. We could also accomplish this in Blender's compositor with just a few nodes. Then I just get a sky background that I like and that matches the lighting in the scene. I place the stock image behind the transparent render, adjust it a little bit, and boom, that's my background. In a program like Photoshop, of course, I can tweak this a lot more for different effects. My favorite place to get these sky backgrounds, as well as a lot of other things, like stock images, stock videos, Photoshop add-ons, music, and sound effects, is Envato Elements. It's a massive library of different elements you get for a single and surprisingly affordable subscription. I have an affiliate link in the description you can use to check it out. Using that link helps me and my channel at no extra cost to you. Okay, so transparent backgrounds in Blender for video animations. Here's an animation with a transparent background that I made in Blender, and I placed it over this video. But I've got some bad news here. Although we can set our output properties to FFmpeg and find a video codec that recognizes transparency, they are very problematic. They're not universally compatible, and often they just don't work. What we can do is follow the steps in this video and output our animation as individual PNG files. Then bring them all into a video editor like Adobe Premiere, and video editors will handle all the transparency for us. I assume if you're looking to create transparent videos, there's a high likelihood you're hoping to use them in a video editor anyway. And as a best practice, we should be rendering animations as individual frames. So the bad news is there's not really a great way to make a video with transparent background using only Blender, but we can certainly output transparent frames and use those in other programs. For more straightforward Blender tutorials, hit that subscribe button and check out brandonsdrawings.com for a ton of free Blender resources. Stay creative.